Alright, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another video. Today's video is a review on Disney's Little Mermaid Mattle Ursula with Flotsam and Jetsam figures. I've recently, just yesterday I think, got this on eBay. I've been wanting this Ursula figure for a long, long time, so I said why not. And I really like Ursula. She is my fourth favorite Disney villain. Okay, let's see. The Evil Queen's number one, Maleficent's number two, Cruella's number three, Frollo's number four, Scar's number five, then Ursula's number six. So, I really like Ursula. She's an awesome villain. And, before anything, we will go over the packaging before I open this. Up there it says for ages over 3 years, then warning children hazards. Then there is the Little Mermaid logo figures, and at the time this cost either $2.49 or 99 cents. I didn't get it for 99 cents. I got it for $7.99. The figures in the bubble, a image of Ariel at the bottom, and the Mattel logo. There's Ariel again. On the back there is another Lord of the Rings logo. The other figures you can get are Triton and Seahorse, Ariel and Wedding Dress, Eric and Scuttle. I actually already have the Ariel and Eric right there. Eric and Max, Ariel and Flounder, Ursula, Flotsam and Jetsam, of course. I have that Ariel figure coming to me, so I'll review her when she gets here. So that's pretty much the packaging. Then there's some info down there. Then there's shells and starfish. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick break and get Ursula out of the packaging. Stay tuned. Alright, we are back with the team out of packaging. So let's take a look at Flotsam and Jetsam first, because these are pretty much her only accessories. I'm going to say this one is Flotsam and this one is Jetsam because they don't have the names on them. And they look, they are very identical. Let's take a look at this one first. Very nicely detailed. I like the eyes. One eye is yellow, one eye is white. I like the blue detailing right here. And that's pretty much, and here you can see his teeth right there. So that's pretty much for him. And let's take a look at Jetsam. Instead of the yellow eye on this side, he has the yellow eye on that side. And he's in a different pose. And they can stand up, he can stand up, and you can kind of just put him like that. Now let's take a look at Ursula. Here's Ursula is. She's very nice detailed. There is no articulation here, but with the joint or with the line, you would think there is. But that's fine. This figure doesn't have articulation. But let's just take a look at the top of the figure. I think she has very nicely detailed hair. You know, looks like it has different washes in it, a little bit of gray, a little bit of pink, not pink, white, so that, to make it more realistic. That's pretty cool. You can see her seashell earrings right there. And you can see her seashell necklace that she uses a lot in the movie. The face is, she looks very happy, but I'm sure it's an evil smile. There's her little wart right there. Maybe it's because she finally got to be Queen of the Sea. And then her tentacles are very nicely detailed. They're very sculpted in different poses and going different ways. And then on the bottom, you can see the suction cups. So they look pretty cool. And they have a pretty nice texture to them too. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And you can see her blue eyeshadow, red lipstick. So yeah, this is a nice Ursula figure actually. If you are a Disney collector, definitely. And she stands fine. And unfortunately, maybe you can put Flotsam and Jetsam like that on her. As I say, unfortunately, there's no way to get them on, but there actually is. They can go like that on her. And she looks pretty menacing like that, actually. I might actually display her like that with them on her. So yeah. So, if you are a Disney figure collector and you don't have this figure, definitely get her. She's pretty cool. Or any of the other figures on the side. Like I said, I have that Ariel and Flounder coming to me, so once I get them, I will review them. And I already have those, too. So, pretty much all I would need is Triton and Eric right here. So, that's it. Today's review was on Disney's Little Mermaid, Mattle Ursula, with Flotsam and Jetsam. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and have a great day. Bye.